Good evening, HES families. Welcome to our elementary choir show. It's about to begin here. But first, I'd like to recognize our parents. Thank you so much for allowing your students to be a wonderful part of this event. Without you, none of this would be possible. Second, I'd like to thank our awesome students for all their hard work and dedication. They are excited, ready to go, and to show you what they can do. Can y'all give them a quick round of applause? And finally, for all the teachers and people behind the scenes that have helped make this possible, thank you. And also, Ms. Paget, we really appreciate your dedication, your hard work. It's definitely going to show tonight. So without keeping you any further, I want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Silver bells. traditions of family and friends.
Time a joyous carol.
Peace on earth.
Goodwill toward all.
Better me.
These dancers are gonna swirl and twist and make your head spin.
So hold on to your hat and get ready for some fun.
It's gonna be a giddy up good time.
Yeehaw, y'all.
Thank you.
Christmas.
Thank you.
you for coming to our show. We hope you have enjoyed it as much as we have enjoyed getting it ready. We would like to say thank you for a few people who have helped us.
We would like to thank our parents and teachers for all their support. We couldn't put on a show this big without their help.
We would also like to thank our administrators, Ms. Merriman and Mr. Wilkes, our biggest supporters. We are so thankful for them.
We would like to thank Mr. Alpina and the LHS administration for their support and cooperation getting to use this beautiful building today. We have loved being here.
We would like to thank the Snuggles for making our dancers sparkle. We have had a blast.
We're about to smile for pictures, so get your cameras ready. In addition, our dancers will be here after the show for pictures.
After taking pictures, please take your belongings as we must leave the building as clean as we found it.
Please take your program with you to keep our beautiful building maintained in good shape.
We would also like to make an exciting announcement. The middle school choir is going to be singing at the tree lighting on December 8th around 6 at the train depot. All choir students have been invited to sing with them in a sing-along. This isn't required, but you are welcome to come sing with them if you would like to.
We hope you had a great night. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And finally, we would like to thank Ms. Padgett and all of her hard work, and this is a token of our appreciation.
We are so thankful that you came to share our show with us. Our word for this year was joy, because we overcame a lot of sickness over this semester. We had a wave of many flus and many COVIDs and many flus and many COVIDs and many flus and many COVIDs and stomach viruses. And we still pushed through and put this together. And our word for this was fun. That was what our intention was. And we hope you had fun with us. There are 155 beautiful souls on this stage with me, and we are a family. Our joke, and it's not really a joke, but it's what we say. If we're going to mess up, we're going to mess up together, and they won't know, because we did it all together. Okay? So what we're going to do, this is our tradition. We take three pictures, and we're going to hold in that pose until you stop flashing your camera. Okay? When all the flashes stop, we will move to the next picture. Okay, here are the three pictures. The first one is what we call normal. We will stand with our hands beside our bodies and our smiles on our faces and our hats on our head. Yeah. Okay, secondly, we call the fun picture, where they're gonna make crazy faces. I do wanna remind you that I will have copies of the picture, so just make it funny, okay? All right, and then last, we call it our family picture, because that's what we are. And they will put their arm around each other or however they want to do that. And we're going to hold until all flashes stop. So if you're still flashing, we're still holding. Okay? After that, if your child was a dancer, they are welcome to go get whatever items they wore or had, and you can take pictures, and then we're going to load it. And I just wanted to bring to your attention what Brooks told you about. The HMS choir and band are singing and playing at the train depot on December 8th. The first grade singers from our school are also singing there. But the choir and band have invited all of these children to come and join their end of their concert, which is a sing-along for the community. It is not required, but if you want to, show up. That's how they're just gonna call you out of the crowd. That's how that'll go. There's no rehearsal. It's like, show up if you want to do it, don't show up if you don't want to do it, okay? They will not have choir again until the spring, and we have not revealed our big new show for the spring. So, big announcement to come, not tonight. All right, first photo will be normal. Hands by the side, normal. Thank you.
flash over here.
We appreciate you coming and supporting us, and we hope you have a great night.